As I'm sure you all know, our main event tonight will see the one to watch, Nathan Reynolds, defending the WPL Heavy Championship against the leader of Sanctuary, Mikey Whiplash. Now, where Mikey Whiplash goes, Sanctuary always follows. So WPL manager have decreed a special stipulation for our next contest. In this match, should Mike Russo win the contest, every member of Sanctuary will be barred from ringside during our main event. Ladies and gentlemen, this next match will be a singles match scheduled for one fall.
One fall!
Introducing first,
well done!
doing nothing here.
Yeah!
Crab spewed slime in my eyes, right?